Silencing your inner critic, 5 steps to boost self-compassion. Combating the inner critic is crucial for mental well-being. The therapist shares a 5-step process. Notice the critic's words, name it as distinct from genuine thoughts, thank it for protecting from past traumas, challenge its logic, and embrace self-compassion. Recognizing and reshaping self-talk aids in building self-esteem, fostering personal growth, and cultivating a positive mindset.